Google Assistant with working on Android TV? Check the 6 things on your Android TV before calling a technician.
Hi, welcome to Online Whatever Guide, where we do video tutorials and reviews of websites, applications, gadgets, and more.
Check the 6 things on your Android TV before calling a technician. Number 1. Internet connection. Always check your internet connection. Check your WLAN if it's properly connected to your TV and broadband. Check the broadband if there is an internet connection. Based on my observations, internet connection plays a very important role here. If the connection is slow, it might be throwing slow signals to your TV. That's why it looks like Google Assistant is not working. Number 2. Confirm your Google account. After signing in your Google account to your Android TV, you need to accept a confirmation notification to the phone or email that you use. Number 3. Clear your cache. Yes, your Android TV also has cache like in your Android phone that needs to be cleared. Number 4. Check your voice remote control. Are there batteries on your remote control? Try replacing them with new ones. It might work. Are you doing the right thing? Which one are you talking to? The monitor or the remote? Just don't forget, you need to speak through the voice remote control. Look for the little Google Assistant logo like this. It's a 4-colored circle that serves as a remote microphone. Or look for a little hole on your remote like the ones on your phone. Hold the remote a little higher near to your mouth. Then just start talking. Say something to the remote control. Google Assistant will only hear you through that microphone. But don't worry, these microphones are a bit sensitive. It can easily hear even the ones at your back. Number 5. Use Google Assistant voice commands. Yes, there are voice commands you'll need to use when talking to your Google Assistant, like open YouTube, open Netflix, set a reminder, look for the space, adjust the brightness, adjust the volume, something like that. Switch Google Assistant on and off. Go to setting, look for device preference, and choose Google Assistant. So that's it. I hope your TV's Google Assistant is now working. Thank you for watching.